This portion of WCIA 3 News is brought to you by the 2013 Illinois State Fair.